Hey guys, I'm going to be showing you how to do this eye makeup look on this eye. So, I've been kind of wearing this all day, and I kind of tried to take some of it off, some of my stuff.
How tall are you
going to
be?
But, let's get started. So we're going to be using a lot of e.l.f. stuff. A lot of e.l.f. stuff. So, this is from e.l.f. It's a fake palette. She went to go to the car wash. We're going to be using... This is a cream shadow. I'm using that. I'm using this sparkly cinnamon color. I'm using this neutral color. And then we're going to be using this brown color. First thing you're going to do is apply the cream shadow all over your leg. You can apply a primer too. But this is just going to give it, it's going to make it stick more and not creep. It's a pretty kind of shimmery color. When you have that done, you can put on a few layers of that like I do. The next thing you want to do is we're going to get this e.l.f. This is the professional eyeshadow brush. It's kind of tapered and wide. We're going to be getting that dark brown color at the bottom. And this folds out to more shadows and blushes and stuff like that, but we're just going to be using these two colors right here. So we're going to kind of mix these together and apply this all over the lid. And give it to the natural shape of your eye. Like some people have the eyes that would raise up and like a slice in line right here. Mine's just got a little simple thing. Okay. Using the same brush, we're going to use that cinnamon color. And we're going to dab off a little because this stuff is very, very Yeah. It's really dark. So you want to kind of be careful while wearing this and using it. And you don't want to get it all over in the eyelid like I did. So. The next thing we're going to be doing is we're also going to be in this is one of their, this is their drama squad. It has four colors. It's got, they all got like these really tiny little mirrors. They don't really help at all, and they come with a two-sided sponge applicator. It comes with four colors. It comes with a white, a dark sparkly gray, black, a little bit sparkly, or it's not, and then a really sparkly gray. We're going to be using the white. So they're pretty pigmented. And we are going to be using them. It's the same as it was. Wasn't it? No, I took it off on this side. Over in the family room. And we're going to put that. Make these two to lighten it up, and then we're going to pull it down to create a cloud. So do you see how the layers are? Now, we're going to use that same white color, but we're going to mix a teeny, like one tiny dab of that. We're put that on the inner corner. And we're gonna bring it under a little bit, and then we're gonna bring it on top. So we're gonna bring it straight up and over. This will really brighten up your eye, if you can't tell, but you always want to somewhat mix it together to stand out. Then we're gonna be using Jordana Easy Eyeliner. It's in the color Smoky, which means it's like a light black, almost brown color. It's in a crayon kind of thing. So, we're gonna go underneath. Just that tiny bit. We're gonna pull our lid up like this. I'm gonna do that, and then we're gonna go under. Like that. Now you're probably wondering, like, that other side's not very blended. But we're going to get our brush, same brush throughout the whole thing. Put a little white, dab a little white on the very tip. More than that everywhere. Okay. So now for mascara, we're using Clinique mascara. This is lash doubling mascara. I need to buy the big one. I've just been using the little one. And we're gonna scrape off pretty much all of it because we just want a light, subtle look. But dramatic. Oh, and can you guys tell me if you like the falsies from Maybelline? I don't know if I want to get that one. Okay, so now for your lip. We're going to be using this Clinique palette. And we're going to be using this Primal Elements lip gloss. Okay, so in this palette, we're going to be using this color. Look into the pile. It's not a very, very bright, like, pigmented pink, but that's why I like it. It's very subtle. It gives it a pretty color. But then this is going to give it that sparkle you want. And we're going to be still using the little lip brush that we got. And this is like one of those annoying tube things, and this is how you eye apply them. It may not be good for the brush, but you squeeze it just a teeny bit, like teeny little bump out, and then you get your lip brush. See how that is? Too much on. Sorry, that's a weird. Now to get a lot of this off, I don't like the little blobs of it. I just kind of wipe it off on my hand. then I always keep a little plastic tube on it. Now, I know this sounds bad, but like if you go up to the counter where they sell cleaning can, Estee Lauder and Lancome and stuff, you can like, they have little mascara brushes and this stuff, and you can just pick up and like if you need an extra one for free, and you're supposed to try on the stuff, I just like to take it around. So weird. But that's my new tutorial. Thanks for watching, my subscribe. And if you wear this makeup, tell me if you like it in the comments, please, or message me. But if you do any of this, make sure you carry your lip glosses, especially, and your eyeliners, because this eyeliner isn't the best. It like smears off within if you rub your eyes. I love this mascara. I love the way it looks on my eyes. I have two of them. And what I'm using for cover up is the NYC color cover stick. You just kind of add some here, add some here, and add some here, and under your eyes. Carry this with your purse with you too.
I think it's not going to be.